make it simple and use hide the pod, come on. Yeah, this is where the white male would have been effective.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I had to yawn for a bit. Been recording like all day.
Go, golem boss. Wait, huh? Oh no, I'm getting sucked in. Yes, and I don't understand what happened there. 40 tech points, 2,000 gold. Okay. Is the Epoch okay? That grounding thief, groundling thief. More importantly, did he change the controls? What's that lever for? Frog, hit the Y button quickly. Uh-oh. Destroying the blackbird, uh-oh. Well, then try the X button. Oh no! What did the X button do? Is it self-destruct mechanism for the blackbird? Doesn't really make sense. Yeah, justice! Dalton got what he deserved! Whoa! That ship can fly! And here comes the Epoch music. The Wings of Time. Fantastic, we are actually in his debt. It needed a remodel anyway. Chrono. We must save Chrono. That poor lad. Yes, that poor lad. Poor laddie. I like Epoch's music. The Epoch music is pretty... You know. It's got a good... Got a good beat to it. Alright, now we can visit this place. Make sure we don't even make any mistakes. I'm just gonna save state real quick, just in case I accidentally choose the wrong thing. But it's very unlikely. Oh, what's this? So, it's you. Ah, Magus! Behold, everything's at the bottom of the sea. Gone is the magic kingdom of Zeal and all of the dreams and ambitions of its people. I once lived there, but I was another person then. And this is basically his past. A dimensional warp. This power is beyond human control. No! We'll be dragged into the warp. Shayla! Shayla! No, Janice, stay away! But... This is basically what happened, like, in another time period, with the same thing. It's a... A time gate? How do they know it's a time gate? Like, so fast. No! See, like, the Melchior, the Guru of Time, and Balthazar, they got sent into different time periods. Same as Janice. And Shayla here got, you know, bum-rushed. Yeah, this guy had a lot of work. There's nothing here. Hey. Nothing here. This must be the end of time. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Oh! Ozzie's just, you know, beating around the bush, and then this little kid comes out of nowhere. And then the blue businessmen come to attack him. So, thou art that filthy urchin. Ever since Lavos' time portal stranded me in the Middle Ages, I have waited to even the score. You interrupted me just when I had summoned Lavos to my castle. How ironic that, having been drawn into yet another portal, I would end up in this age. Being from the future, my knowledge of the past enabled me to convince the queen that I was a mighty oracle. But no history book prepared me for what happened here. Unimaginable is the power of Lavos. Anyone who dares to oppose it meets certain doom. At this rate, you, too, will meet a hideous fate. Just like that poor fool, Chrono.
How could you say that? You dare insult him?
He's history. Play with fire, and you will get burned. Magus, hold thy tongue. You wish to fight me? No, I do not. Vanquishing thee will neither return nor Chrono nor Cyrus. And we slowly walk away. Magus is like, wait! Wait! I'll come with you.
Treachery!
You know, there might just be a way to bring him back. Nonsense. Gasper, the guru of time knows how to restore lost and misplaced time streams. Magus. Alright. Should we take Magus with us? At the moment, no. Because, it's slightly higher level, so want to keep the levels about even. And we'll go visit our friends here. Give them a little chat. Give the elder a little talk. We're slowly recovering. We've got to start from scratch. Yep. Do you now? The Guru of Time gave me the sampling, but is there any place for it in this desolate new world? What should I do? Plant it with hope. Alright, I'll take good care of it. Who knows? Maybe someday it'll save our environment. Yes, it will. Okay. Do not need that. Yeah. Let's see if I can get behind this guy. Oh, wow. It's the same items. Oh, hurricane. Don't really need that, but... Ah, could get the Aeon suits now. Some Aeon suits and Aeon helms. I think we'll skip on those for the most part. Let's get one Aeon suit. And that's pretty much it. Yeah. Come again. Is there a way to get him out? He's got more goods. Yeah, he's the new. And now you're able to fly.
What's that? We're getting some interference from an enormous gate. It can't be Lavos.
Huh?
Oh my god. Oh my god, what can that be? It's coming out of the ocean.
Or it's in the ocean. Or it's coming out of the ocean, I don't know. Looks like it's coming out of the ocean. And this is what is known as the Black Omen. It's the floating palace, essentially. Floating with the power of Lavos.
I think they're calling us. It feels like we're gonna get sucked in there. The Ocean Palace has risen? Surely it doth beckon us.
And now at this point, we're freely able to roam around anywhere we want. Sunkeep. This is just an area where you can put something in the future. I might be able to do that. Get some decent items that way. And pop up the menu. Map, see we're over here, and there's like little islands over there. We're able to venture off pretty much anywhere now. How do you bring up the map? Oops, not that button. There's a map button, isn't there? Nope, not that one. Nope. Okay, I guess there is no map button. I remember there being a map button for some reason. It's a start? Nope, that didn't work either. Okay, anyway, next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger, we will be covering some side quests and as well as getting back Chrono. I figure we should get back Chrono first and then do the side quests. But for now, yeah, that's pretty much how it is. We have full control over every time period and flight now, so there's a lot of things we can do. So if you're, I'll be deciding what to do in the next video. See you next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger. Have a good day!